classic issue of Incredible Hulk number 240. I'm meaning to get this back into my collection, which I lost about 6 years ago, and the prices have all gone up, so that it's going to be harder for me to get the comic books that I want back into my collection. This is a classic issue in which they appear. And if you want this issue of Incredible Hulk 240, I suggest you go buy it yourself.